Need to work in a badly lit environment saturated with potentially explosive dust and gases? Boels Rental has now extended its power and lighting assortments with Atex certified products. What is Atex? Well, Atex is an EU directive regarding explosion hazards which concerns the regulation of products for use in environments that are at risk of explosion. In an Atex rated area, workers are required to use Atex certified equipment. These items are extensively tested and marked with the official Atex sign. Boels now offers these Atex approved products in our hire assortment. A couple of examples of the Boels Atex fleet. The Atex approved distribution boards transforms 400 volts, 32 amps input into several 400 volts, 32 amps, 230 volts and 16 amps outlets. And thanks to the IP66 classification, it's suitable for zones 1, 21, 2 and 22. The Atex certified 400 volts extension cable with a 63 amp plug has a length of 25 meters. Thanks to the IP66 classification, it's suitable for zones 1, 21, 2 and 22. Our Atex approved floodlight gives you a light output of 5,000 lumens, providing enough light to work in large dark areas. With its EX certification and IP66 classification, it's suitable for zones 1, 21, 2 and 22. The cable length of 10 meters gives you the opportunity to place the floodlight in the desired location. And connecting more floodlights on one single power source is easy, thanks to the loop connector. The Atex hand lamp provides a light output of 2,300 lumens. Which gives you more than enough illumination to work in even the darkest areas. With its EX certification and IP66 classification, it's suitable for zones 1, 21, 2 and 22. The 10 meter cable length gives you the freedom to move around easily. This transformer lowers the standard 230 volts to a safe voltage of 12, 24 or 4 volts. This transformer also has an IP66 classification and is suitable for use in zone 1, 21, 2 and 22, mostly used in confined spaces with a possible explosion hazard. So, do you need to work in a badly lit environment, saturated with potentially explosive dusts or gases? Contact your local Boels or ABIRD depot or visit boels.com.